हाय चिल्ड्रन, मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर क्लास। क्या चिल्ड्रन सी क्या आवर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम टुडे इज द न्यूमरेटर ऑफ योर फ्रैक्शन इज 4 लेस देन द डिनोमिनेटर। ओके, इफ वन इज एडेड टू बोथ इट्स न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर इट बिकम्स 1 बाय 2। फाइंड द फ्रैक्शन। सी क्या द न्यूमरेटर ऑफ योर फ्रैक्शन मीन्स या वन फ्रैक्शन इज गिवन मीन्स दिस फ्रैक्शन हैज बोथ न्यूमरेटर एंड ऑल्सो डिनोमिनेटर। Numerator and also denominator, and see the relation between numerator and denominator is here 4. The numerator of your fraction is 4 less than the denominator. 4 less than the denominator means, so if the numerator is x value, then what is the denominator value? It is lesser value. Numerator is lesser value than denominator. How much? 4 plus 4 or minus 4 it is. Okay. If you take x as denominator, then we have to do x minus 4. Or if you take x as the numerator, we have to take x plus 4 as denominator. Means the difference between these two, numerator and denominator, is d minus n equal to 4. And the denominator minus numerator equal to 4. Okay. So if you want denominator, then denominator is equal to numerator plus 4. So if I take x as the numerator, what is the denominator value? X plus 4. Okay, see here, the numerator of your fraction is 4 less than the denominator, means denominator minus numerator equal to 4. From this value, denominator equal to numerator plus 4. Okay, so if I take x as the numerator, then denominator is equal to x plus 4. So if it is like this, if one is added to both this numerator and denominator, if one is added to both numerator and denominator, and this value becomes 1/2, find the fraction. So by using these hints, we have to find the equation. Okay, we have to find the fraction here. And before going to find the fraction, we have to form an equation like this, and after solving that equation, we have the value of the fraction. Okay, so solution, let the numerator, we don't know the numerator, that's why I'm taking the numerator as let the numerator of the fraction be x. Okay, the numerator of the fraction be x. I am taking x as a numerator. Then what is the denominator? Denominator of the fraction, what? Equal to, it is x plus 4. Okay, then see here, if 1 is added to both its numerator and denominator, it becomes 1/2. 1 is added to both its numerator and denominator. What it becomes if 1 is added to both numerator and denominator, it becomes 1/2. So x plus 1/2 means x ki 1 add chesanu, alage x plus 4 ki kuda 1 add chesanu, x plus 4 ki 1 add chesanu. X ante enti numerator, x plus 4 ante denominator. Ee both numbers 1 1 add chesthe value enta avutund annadu, 1/2 avutund annadu, equal to 1/2. So if you add x plus 4 plus 1 5 equal to 1/2. So see here it is also fraction, here it is also fraction, both sides fraction, then I am cross multiplying these two numbers. Okay, so I am cross multiplying 2 with x plus 1 and x plus 5 into 1. So 2 into x plus 1 equal to 1 into x plus 5. Okay, so 2 into x plus 1 equal to 2x plus 2 equal to, so we have to multiply x and 1 with 2. So 2 into x equal to 2x plus 2 into 1 equal to 2 equal to 1 into anything equal to same. So x plus, so I am taking this x term to here, and I am taking this constant number 2 here. So if you take x2 here, it becomes minus x. At 2x minus x equal to 5 minus 2. 2x minus x equal to x, 5 minus 2 equal to 3. So what is the value of x here? What is the value of x? 3. So if x is 3, therefore the fraction, equal to x by x plus 4, that equal to 3 by 7. So this is the fraction. So if you add a plus 1 to both numerator and denominator means 3 plus 1 by 7 plus 1. So if you add plus 1 plus 1, then it becomes 4 by 8. In 4 table it is 1 time and it is 2 times, so you got 1 by 2. As in the question, okay? Okay, children. So by using the given statements in the question, now we have to form an equation. By solving these equations, we will found the value of the fraction here, okay? Okay, so let's see here, next question. So after 15 years, Mary says will be 4 times of her present age. Find her age. See here, the question is about ages. This topic is very, very important in aptitude concepts. Okay, listen carefully. So here, after 15 years, Mary says will be 4 times of her age. 4 times of her age. Here only one girl. So that girl name is Mary. Her age is after 15 years 4 times of her present age. Okay, see, after 15 years means we have to add to our present age now. So for example, if my age is 10 years in 2021, after 15 years means what is my age? After 15 years, my age is 10 plus 15 equal to 25. Okay, so means we have to add after future's age to our present age. Okay, so after 15 years, Mary's age will be 4 times. Means it increased 4 times means we have to multiply with 4. Present age, we have to multiply present age with 4. Then it becomes after 15 years means what is your age? X plus 15 now. See here. So if I take, he didn't mention her present age. He didn't mention her present age. That's why I am taking her present age as X. Okay. After 15 years, what is her age? After 15 years, her age is X plus 15. Okay. X plus 15. We have to add 15 years to her present age. Okay. So after 15 years means x plus 15. This age is equal to 4 times of her present age. What is her present age? X is equal to 4 times of her present age. So this is the equation we are forming by using the hints in the question. Okay. So after solving that, we have to find the value of x. Then x is the present age. Okay. Okay. Solution. So he didn't mention any present age, that's why I am taking as x. So Mary's present age being x years. Okay, I am taking as x years. Then after 15 years Mary's is, after 15 years what is her age? Simply we have to add x and 15, x plus 15 years. So in this question he mentioned after 15 years Mary says will be 4 times of her present age, means we after 15 years her age is x plus 15. It becomes 4 times of her present age. Okay, 4 times of her present age, x is present age and 4 times of her present age. Now solve this equation. So I am taking this x value to this side, then it becomes 15 equal to 4x minus x. Okay, 4x minus x equal to 3x, that equal to 15. So here 3 and x are multiplying each other, so I am changing to right side. So x equal to 1, 5. So 5 years, what is her present age? Therefore Mary's present age equal to 5 years. Mary's present age equal to 5 years. If you want to verify 5 years is right or wrong, verify this. Simply add after 15 years, what is there here? After 15 years, her age is 20 and it is 4 times of present age. Present age is 5, so 4 times are 20. So both are equal. So our question, our answer is right. Okay, children. So I will give some homework problem to you now. Okay, children, see here. This is the homework problem for you. In a class of 40 people, so the number of girls is 3/5 of the number of boys. So find the number of boys in the class. Boys in the class. Okay, you have to find the number of boys in the class by using the hints in the question. Okay, children, do this problem. Thank you, guys. See me next class.